Keisha's Corner.
Good morning. So this morning, I just wanted to give you guys a peek at what I do in the morning. So when I get up, I start my yogi session, which is really just like stretching, doing some yoga. And then I usually do about 5 to 10 minutes of meditating. And what that does is it helps me clear my mind for the day. And it releases some anxiety and stress and just gives me a better outlook on the day. And I do it after praying in the morning in the bed, and it definitely has helped me. I've been doing that for about 9 months now. So when I was going into work, I would do that every single morning before I went to work, and I definitely saw a difference in the day, and I hope it helps you guys. So no matter what size, big, small, tall, plus size, skinny, you can still do yoga. You can see my shirt comes up, whatever. It's just about feeling good, being comfortable with your body. I'm definitely comfortable in the skin that I'm in.
Thank you.
And hopefully that helps you all in your exercise journey, no matter where you are, big or small, skinny or thick. A little bit is definitely better than none. Anyway, bye.